Hi troops, just in case you're a little bit stuck with some long multiplication, remember how to set it out. So 43 multiplied by 25, gonna be multiplying by 5, multiplying by 20, and then adding them together. So drop the 0, make it 10 times bigger. 5 threes, 15, carry the 1. 5 fours are 20, add 1, 21. Drop the 0, that's done. 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, add them together, 5 and 0, 5, 1 and 6, 7, 2 and 8 is 10, and that is your answer.